So presumably these disorders had been discovered in a biological sense. That's why they were included, right? No, not at all. There are only a handful of mental disorders in the DSM known to have a clear biological cause. These are known as the organic disorders. These are few and far between. So, let me get this clear. There are no discovered biological causes for many of the remaining mental disorders in the DSM. It's not for many, it's for any. No biological markers have been identified.